Hi and welcome back to Dans Diagnostics. Today we've got a Mark 3 Ford Focus RS and I'm going to show you how to reset the service light. First thing we do, turn on the ignition, press both the accelerator and brake pedal together. You can see there it comes up, service oil reset in progress. Keep the pedals pressed. Message pops up, service oil reset complete. Job done. Thanks for watching. If you liked today's video, please like, subscribe, and comment.